Dear friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Crystal Consciousness. Today we would be sharing details about another amazing crystal called as amethyst. Many people have a fond affection towards this crystal and much has been attributed to its metaphysical aspects. Amethyst is a variety of quartz having traces of iron and dioxide impurities in addition to the irradiation effect, leading to purple or dark violet color. The color is sensitive and may fade due to overexposure to heat or sunlight. There are many variants in this crystal, with few being common and some being very rare. Irrespective of the availability or the color or the source, base metaphysical aspect of this crystal remains same. This crystal has a unique property to enhance focus and give clear direction to your efforts. It tends to detach you from all that is no longer serving its purpose and is additional to your natural self. It is a crystal of self-realization and awareness. It brings to the fore your true self, devoid of any emotional aspect or perceptions, and it continues to keep you reminding the very basic nature of your being beyond the physical definition of your existence. It is this unique property which makes it more sought after crystal for de-addiction and also for overcoming issues triggering out from detachment. It keeps you focused on yourself. Here, yourself does not imply being selfish or your ego, but your true nature, which is in unison with the cosmos. As a manifestation crystal, it brings clarity of thoughts and desired efforts to work for achievement of whatever is being manifested. To connect with amethyst, sit in a comfortable position with your feet on ground. Hold a piece of this crystal in your left hand. Close your eyes and affirm. I open myself to accept the vibration of amethyst at my crown chakra. Center yourself at crown chakra and visualize a soothing white light descending and engulfing your crown chakra. Visualize this white light descending further down and slowly engulfing your entire body. Let the white light dissolve the darkness that you may see in and around your body and affirm. All the blockages in and around my body is being dissolved and channelized to white light for transformation. Once done, slowly open your eyes and drink a glass of water to balance the energies. You may also walk few steps if you feel like. In a new video, we would be discussing another amazing crystal, so stay tuned in and do remember to like and subscribe our channel for more such videos.